Let us begin. New Flam, the year of the gauntlet.